Thank you. nothing.
Bye.
Take my aid!
Show.
What?
I've been on the run, hiding in one corner of Florum or the next.
Since the day the darkness took the crystals?
Darkness? You speak of what happened a few weeks ago? No, I've been a fugitive for longer. Years now.
What? But I don't... whatever for?
Florum maintains a show of stability and peace, but it's been home to harsh persecution. Crystallists are rounded up. Any who struggle are killed. I nearly joined them more than once.
Persecution? At whose hands?
Any under the banner of the Bloody Rose. The fields have run red since the day they appeared.
The Blood Rose Legion.
I thought to smuggle the faithful to safety, but I am one woman alone.
I too nearly died by the hands of the Duchy in Caldisla.
I feared as much. I know not the cause of the violent hate they bear us, but it exists. But come, seeing you again like this is a happy occasion. We've both survived. In truth, I had begun to doubt such a reunion would ever come to pass.
Have you had some cause to lose hope?
The Vestal of Fire is dead. I heard it from a member of the Blood Rose Legion.
Are you certain? Oh, this is terrible!
No! Then that means you two are the only ones still able to awaken the crystals!
Awaken? What does she mean? And what... what is she?
Don't eye me like I'm some kind of monster! I'm a Christ Fairy!
Olivia, we Vestals are the only ones able to dispel the evil shadow spreading over the land. And to do that, to fill the great chasm, all four crystals must be awakened.
I see. In my seclusion, I had no idea. You fought so hard, Agnès. How my little crybaby friend has grown. I've cried enough as well. The task ahead was insurmountable alone, but together, we can do this. I cannot hope to lead anyone by continuing to flee. Those believers who remain need comfort, hope, and the world needs our aid. I'm coming with you, Agnès.
Olivia, thank you. I'll be tenfold braver with you at my side.
Then let us begin at the Temple of...
Your little game of hide-and-seek is at its end.
Who?
That little girl took the festival crown. Why is she here?
Could it be... we were followed?
The witch, Victoria. I remember now. She sits upon the Council of Six, leaders of the Eternian forces.
What?
You Vestals have run quite out of hand at late. I shall see your running ends here.
Look out! Agnès!
Was meant for the both of you. How irritating.
Olivia! Please, no! Olivia!
Let this be a nightmare.
Be careful. The witch is a greater foe than we can hope to defeat.
Don't bother.
Another?
You're late, Victor. I started without you.
So you have. Our purpose was to be the capture of the Vestals. But I fear you've overdone it. Not that it especially matters.
You know how I detest holding back. Temperance is so dull. They're like little dolls. One good twist and out pops their head.
You are ever demanding of your taunts, Victoria. Charged with securing only one.
Then I think I'll go ahead and kill the wind, Besto. Yes, that sounds rather lovely. Were these my father's orders? It's the Grand Marshal's girl. I was too distracted by the Vestals to notice. Has my father truly performed such brutality all this time? Quiet your ways. He was calm enough when he cast you off.
Indeed, I see no issue with terminating her here.
Victor.
Then, shall we conclude?
Erase all but the water vessel. The rest...
Victoria? Victoria! Of course, it would have to be now. I fear we must adjourn. My apologies. Did we win? No. They let us go?
Olivia! Please, hold on! You can't! Why did you? We'd only just met again!
You were always quick to tears. I need to keep close watch. I'm sorry. As you say, we just... After so long... Please, I leave my duties to you. Awaken the water crystal.
I can't. I need you, Olivia. I can't do this alone. I can't do this.
You can. You will. I know. You can. Only you. Only.
Olivia! Open your eyes! Please! Open your eyes!
You're the only one. My only friend.
Don't leave me! Please! Don't leave! I need you! Olivia! Olivia!
Why did this have to happen? It's not right!
It's too cruel. It feels like my heart's been torn up into ribbons. It's too sad. But where do we go from here? You're the only Vestal left, Agnès. Can you do it? I'm so sorry to ask this of you now, but there's no other way. So I'm asking you, awaken the four crystals before the world is swallowed completely. It's what Olivia wanted. She said you could do it. Only you. So please, save this world, Agnès.
Olivia lies dead because of me. The same as the acolytes of the Temple of Wind, the night the darkness struck. Why do they all hurry to leave me so? Why is it always me left behind? They're all leaving. Everyone I ever knew. Vanishing forever. Why am I even...
Agnès, I don't know the words to comfort you. But I want to say this at least. You have us. Always.
I will do it. There's no one else left.
Thank you. What?